Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install SAP Machine 13 from ZipArchive on Windows 10 operating system. So SAP Machine 13 is the implementation of OpenJDK by SAP. So SAP has their own JDK now. So here you can see that I already downloaded SAP Machine 13 for Windows as a zip file. So I'm going to extract the SAP Machine 13 to one directory. So extraction is completed. So here you can see that this is the directory structure of SAP Machine 13. So this directory structure features and functionalities will be similar to OpenJDK 13. So and it's a clone of OpenJDK project maintained by SAP. So the only thing is implementation part will be different. Rest of the features, everything will be same like OpenJDK. Since Oracle had changed their license terms and conditions, so SAP has their own JDK now. So now we are going to set the Java underscore home environment variable for SAP Machine 13. So right click this PC, properties, advanced system settings, environment variable. So here you can see that user variables and system variable is there. So I am going to set Java underscore home environment variable in system variables. So I am going to set Java underscore home pointing to the SAP Machine 13 JDK. So I'm going to edit the path variable now. So in path variable, I am adding Java underscore home slash bin. So that this all the executable files in the SAP Machine 13 slash bin directory will be available in the command line. So I am setting this Java underscore home in system variables because it will be accessed to all users. Make sure that you have set the Java underscore home under system variables. So now let me execute the SAP Machine Java commands. So I can able to execute. So SAP Machine 13 JDK installation from ZipArchive on Windows 10 operating system is successful. So I have chosen the ZipArchive because parallelly we can maintain multiple versions of Java in same machine. So that is the advantage of ZipArchive I have chosen.